Hey guys, it's Stephen.
And Jim.
From DNS Vlogs. Welcome back to another FIFA episode. We've actually got the episode wrong in the last episode. When we said episode number 21, it was episode number 22. So now we know this is episode number 23.
And we have Amy with us. Say hi.
Hi.
She probably won't be talking too much, but...
yeah. She's in the back.
Yeah, and if we want to ask her any questions, we'll ask her.
So as you can see, we have Arsenal, and then the FA Cup, we have Liverpool.
And obviously, we don't have enough time today.
And then we have Champions League. We said we'll just make one video. One video on,
one of the matches.
So we're going to sim Arsenal, and we're going to play a Liverpool match, and then the next episode will be Atletico Madrid, and if we have time, possibly Huddersfield. Oh, we'll have a second leg against Atletico as well. So what we're going to do is, so is this a resting team? Oh, Roberto Firmino's just back from injury. Will he be back? Yeah, he'd be able to play in the Liverpool game. Would you rather Vardy and Mahrez, or would you just like Firmino, Kane there and stuff, like our usual for the thing?
I don't know. I'd say Vardy and Mahrez for the
cup.
Cup, yeah.
I don't know.
Or yeah, Vardy and Mahrez for the cup.
I have no clue where we are at the moment. I have no clue what we're on to put. Go up there. I don't know who we're supposed to put in for Mahrez, because one thing is, like, we've no one here, really. Mm. Are we going to use Seamus Coleman or Gomez for the cup?
I don't know.
Look, we'll use Seamus Coleman. Look, we'll take out Mahrez, and we will put Son up there. Mm-hmm. And Miller on for Bart? No. Since you've said that Vardy's going to be playing, I mean, I'll play up there. Nothing's on that end. Put them back when you're done, okay? And Amy, will you go back there when you're done, yeah?
Can you draw something else?
Go on, into your room, though. We will be doing training more, and as you can see, we're simulating the Arsenal match. We won 1-0! 1-0, boys!
Who scored?
Chelsea 2. I think it was Dele Alli.
Smelly Alli.
So what we're going to do, we haven't really done this much, but we're going to do training.
Are we going to simulate training, or are we going to do everything?
No, we simulate it. Vardy? Yeah.
Swansea City 1. Pressure finishing. Do you want to work on Harrison?
Not really, no, not right now.
Mahrez.
Yeah, we need to do Mahrez, and we need to do Nkudu.
Yeah.
No, none of these. I know something that's really good. Back it up. It's really good. That gets loads of players up very good. Back it up. Not here. Back it up. They grow your players so much. We need to get anybody close to me. Oh, Danny Rose. He's close to becoming 83 rated. Anybody close to like getting a high level.
This is so good.
We'll give him an easy one. So we'll simulate them. So our man Jamie Vardy gets a C. Our man Mahrez gets a B. Our man Nkudu gets a D. Our man Rose gets a C. And our man Sissoko gets a D.
I don't think you can actually see the D, but I'm trying to move what it's like, but there.
So how do you feel about Jamie Vardy getting a C?
It's alright, like...
it's alright, since it's high pressure. Mara's getting a B. Happy.
Yes, it's Mara's.
And Kudu getting a D. It is a hard...
I'm surprised on that, like, but...
it's a hard drill.
It's hard, yeah. I get that, but let's...
I at least thought he'd get a C or up.
Yeah.
Rose, C? Thought he might get a B.
Yeah.
And Sissoko D, he hasn't been playing much. I'm not surprised at that. But it was easy. That was an easy drill.
I gave Sissoko an easy drill and he decided to get a D. Wow, he's retarded. On round 5. Who's the suspended player?
Anatorum. Walker Peters, we have a transfer offer.
What club is that?
Not in Forest, they play in the championship. Well, that's for 1.5 then. The assistant manager is sorting that out.
Probably all you can hear in this video is when the fucking sheet rumbling.
Amy, stop please, Amy. It's nice, but just stop. We're trying to do a video. Okay? Unless we'll ask you to leave. Torn's out for this one.
And it's going to be against Liverpool for the cup. Coleman said Gomez. We play me, and I think
me and
Gimenez.
Or we play, well, Alderweireld.
We'll have him on the bench. Maybe.
Moreno or Rose. Dembele has to play,
yes.
And Wayama.
Yes. Wayama's on the bench.
Nkudu.
Mahrez.
Mahrez, Vardy.
Mr. Vardy. Nice shot.
Don't play Bar Alley. Or Kane. No, Kane.
Mr. Kane. Candy Kane. Now we need to sort out our bench. Have Sung on the bench.
Sunny. So yeah, is this our team?
Yeah. That's our team against Liverpool. Garold Morrissey. Garold Morrissey. If you don't know who Garold Morrissey is, he plays for Cork City. They played against Waterford last night. They won 2-0.
The only problem is now, we have this cup, and then on Wednesday we have this one. We have to put out a weak team against them. At least we have a second game against them. But we don't want to go behind by lots, like.
Well, it wouldn't be a weak team. It'd be like not the strongest, you know.
It'd be like an team.
Yeah.
An
eh. And I'm sorry now, but we don't have time this weekend, so you might not get to see the Atletico Madrid match
till next week. Us and Liverpool have had very big clashes this year. We don't even have time to predict them. We just sorry that it took this long to get to this game. It was all because of Amy.
Mm-hmm.
We're not saying anything bad about Amy. It's just that she was getting in our way. She was annoying us. She was giving us sheets of paper to read and stuff.
Yeah, Amy is annoying all the time.
But still, go subscribe to our channel. Yes, you're in golden. I'm taking the free. Don't do.
Now
you're taking the Valentine. Oh, Giroud! Oh yeah, I remember.
Wait, what do I press to shoot again?
Oh.
Ah, that was a bit weak. Oh, I thought you were going to switch last second. You're serious.
You're going straight down the middle. I'm going top right.
You are, yeah.
I told you.
Ah, you people. Here, how do you like jumping in the air? Is that impossible to keep it?
No.
Or save it? Oh, that could have been done. Yes.
Oh, Yes, I won.
But like, still.
I know. Mom, skip through this. Oh, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard. We haven't played in a while, but we need to get the passing goal. That's the only way we can beat Liverpool. Remember, I said that last time when we got the passing goal, and boom, we beat them.
Yeah. That was a nice match last time. It was episode 11. What a comeback against Liverpool.
Oh yeah,
they were in the orange as well.
And we used.
And Firmino scored against them.
And
now we've got a completely different team now.
And we played them like last episode in the upset, or the episode before, and we beat them.
Oh, they've signed Olivier Giroud.
After this, I might make a video on my channel, which probably won't be up till like tomorrow because my internet is terrible. And it's a secret video. But I'm gonna tell you guys what it's gonna be about. It's basically starting a whole new career, but this Chelsea career will be still made, but just not as often. It's just gonna be a new career, and it'll be all different compared to the Chelsea one. It'll be only like 10-minute video just for the start of it. I don't know if I'll make one, but if I do make one, that's what it'll be. Included maybe if you want. Vardy, I don't think he started like unreal. I still think in my head anyway, I would have picked Firmino for this game.
Shit, we don't even have him on the bench, do we?
No.
I was gonna say maybe we can borrow him on after.
Because we were gonna start him because he's against his old club, and he's the only. I think he's the only player that scored against Liverpool in our team.
Yeah.
Actually, no, Mahrez did, and
yeah, Mahrez.
And someone else did, and Vardy did. I think Vardy made his debut against. No, I don't know when he made his debut. Firmino missed the Liverpool match, the last Liverpool match, because he was injured and Vardy had to start. No, Ben Mee, no.
Ah, that was a big mistake from Ben Mee. Thank God they missed it though. Ben Mee shouldn't be making that mistake now.
Especially in this FA Cup game, it's Liverpool, we cannot make these mistakes from the back. I think we should have started Gomez. I think Gomez was in better form than Coleman coming into this game.
I feel like I fucked up.
Oh, I do not feel like we're gonna win this game. Oh, for God's sake, Coutinho! I was gonna take him down. Come here. I did not touch a thing there. Was that you that did that?
No.
Come at me, boy. Come at me.
Dylan.
What do you mean, Dylan? We need to get it out of our half.
Yeah, Dylan.
Won't bend me.
That's a great interception. Tracking well here.
Pass it.
What a Vardy's goal! No.
Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner.
Na.
What we've got here in an early round of this cup competition is a smashing game.
Is it this round 4?
Round 5.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
So who did we beat in the first round? Huddersfield.
Yes.
Then who did we get?
Was it Liverpool?
Yeah, this is round 4, isn't it?
Round 5.
No, it's not round 5.
It's round 5.
We'll see then
before.
After.
It said before.
He's left footed!
Yeah, that was pretty good though.
I know, but still. It will never go in on his right foot. Do you know that player that was just on the ball for Liverpool? Ricardo Pereira. He's a very good player. Like, he comes to your club as, like, in a 79 rated. And I trained him for about maybe 6-7 months, and now he's an 85 rated.
No money!
Sing that, Salam Money Firmino song.
No, what's the point? That will encourage them then.
Just sing it, just go on, sing it.
No.
Come on, while we're on the counter attack.
It will encourage him, you're not allowed to encourage the other people.
G-G-Y Adam.
No!
G-G-Y Adam.
Shut
up. G-G-Y Adam.
It's do-do-do-do-do-do. Garrod Marvis, say.
G-G-Y Adam is not even playing. Yes, Nkudu! Yes, Nkudu! Yes, Nkudu!
What the hell?
No, Nkudu!
Penis head. Stop.
Is going to get wrecked when he comes on, if he comes on.
Again.
No, I want to wreck Coutinho.
Gemmy.
Gemmy? Who's Gemmy?
Me. What are you doing, child? You're gonna give away the ball.
What? Kane is playing? I thought Ali was playing.
No.
I thought Smelly Ali was playing. I hate their keeper in this game. The keeper for Liverpool is like terrible in real life, and then he's so good in FIFA.
Yeah,
explain that to me, FIFA.
FIFA makes everything weird. FIFA makes good players shit, and FIFA makes
bad players good.
Bad players good, yeah.
Go on, Rose.
PK.
Come on, someone get in the middle.
I'm right here. What the hell was that?
That was a cross. Dembele's left footed. Dembele's left footed. I thought he was right. What? What did we do?
What did you do?
What did you do?
I didn't do nothing.
I swear I did nothing.
I was nowhere near you, man.
This is something. Do you know what's something? Getting Vardy sent off.
No, don't do
getting
that.
A red card against Chelsea. Who did that?
You.
No, that was you. Yeah. Check back to like episode 3.
That was episode 4, episode 3.
No, that was episode 2. No, episode 2 was transferring and stuff. The last
no.
episode
was transferring. Oh my god, Dylan.
Yeah, okay.
Dylan,
I swear to God, I did not touch him.
You went from behind.
I swear that wasn't. I didn't touch him.
Behind.
Did I touch him?
Yes. Because he went from behind.
Look at this.
Yeah, see, you
did
got his ankle.
Did not touch him.
Yeah, you did.
Did ya?
Stop being such a pain in the head.
No.
Cleared away by the defender.
I'm a Hippo Podemos.
Riyad Mahrez.
No one's been good. I just remembered this can go to a replay and it will go to Liverpool's ground.
I know. So you better hurry up.
This is where they scored 3 goals in the first 30 minutes.
Hello.
And at Anfield we beat them.
PK.
Wait, did we beat them at their ground?
No, they were in their arms.
Yeah, but at our ground, did we draw 3-3 or did we win?
Don't know. We won.
No, I think it was 3-3.
3-3 was something else. I'd hard to say. The details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff. Yes, in the last challenge. What the hell is in my way? Yes! Did I say it was offside?
But there was a flashing right off the keeper.
I know, that's what I'm saying, like.
No. It wasn't a pass! I didn't even press anything, it just hit off him into the net.
Penis is a FIFA.
This is it. Now they come back and score like FIFA, like they come and score. They come. Yes! Hugo Lloris!
The next FIFA. If FIFA fixed this game up, then we're never buying any more FIFA products ever again. And ye are never buying any FIFA products ever again.
Yes, I am. So, what was the point of shooting there? Pass. 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 Substitution time.
No.
Steven off.
It's the 58th minute. Oh, yeah.
Wait, what? Roberto Firmino.
There's no way that's the second half.
Yes, it is.
Since when did we stop?
Did we stop?
No.
It doesn't stop sometimes. We did stop.
What minute is it all?
58 minutes.
No, it's not.
Something like that. We said Bob Vardy.
No, 2 seconds.
58 minutes.
How?
I swear, I don't know if it stopped or not. I'm watching this video back. Roberto Firmino, we need to bring him on.
Do you want to bring Firmino on for Kane and then you could have swapped Vardy?
Not really. But I know.
Yeah.
Passing. We haven't done any of it. That's why we're not winning.
Dylan, you're supposed to win. That's all that matters to me.
Foul! Why did you foul him?
I didn't do anything.
Oh yeah, Roberto Firmino will probably get booed when he's getting on the ball.
Mahrez got a yellow card.
Yeah, because you...
I didn't do anything.
Wilder was on. GG Wilder.
No.
GG Wilder.
Do you want to get a slide tackle and get someone sent off?
Yeah, get Mahrez sent off. I'm only messing.
Yeah, well then don't say that. They're getting through us. Not anymore. Me. Oh my god. Look at where I am on the pitch. And don't go from the back. Because that's how you get red carded.
Get red carded? Don't kick it up! We always lose it.
I wasn't meant to do that. That's what an angry Dylan says.
Sound
like a hippo?
I am a hippo. I'm Thomas.
Thomas doesn't get angry.
Oh, no. Why? This is probably going to go to a replay.
Dembele.
Just cross it.
I am.
Corner, yes! No! I just accepted Dele Alli's command for Nkudu.
Dylan, are you retarded?
Sure, last time when that happened, he scored a goal.
I don't care.
Sorry.
You're retarded. This is why I never want to play with you.
It was an accident.
That's the second time this season you've done that.
Sure, it was probably going to... And the most funny thing is, it was the same people.
I hate you.
Actually, we were probably going to do that move anyway because Dele Alli's in good form.
No.
Actually, we probably would have brought on Harrison for him.
Jesus.
Lloris! Hey, to Lloris!
You're telling me down the board. PK, 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 PK. I think about PK.
No, I'm just saying how long I can say, yeah, boy!
Goal!
otherwise slide tackle.
No. No drill. Goal! Goal! I want a goal.
Yeah, goal is a slide tackle, right?
No. Are you dumb?
Yeah.
Me! Nine. What is this? I'm the squeeze.
We need a late goal.
I'm squeezing.
That sounds wrong.
I'm not. What's wrong?
No, I said that sounds wrong what you said.
How?
I'm squeezing. That's what you said that sounds wrong.
And how does it sound wrong?
It just does.
How?
No,
because you're the one who made it wrong. Is that what I'm saying? Didn't know you did. Me! Bang.
No!
Oh, shit, maybe I shouldn't have done that.
I was running through! I know. 1-2!
I already pressed it before, sorry.
Yay, Giroud went off. Danny Ings is on.
Danny Smings.
Why didn't they... Emery Chan's off and Grealish is on.
Danny Springs. Nine.
No, don't slow tackle.
I didn't slow
attack. They have their defenders up.
Yeah,
they went all out of attack. No, play it over the right. Play it over the right.
No, I've got it here.
What do you see? Mahrez!
But do you see Mahrez? That's too funny.
That was late. See, that was late. And now that's their goal kick.
And that's what I thought.
You shouldn't have done it earlier because then
you
would have been
in. Oh, no, this game's now going to end 0-0 because of you.
No, because of you. Not playing it up. What are you doing? Don't
know. Oh, why did I do
what
that?
What was that for?
I pressed the other button. Someone has an injury.
Oh, shit,
that was us.
It's so frustrated.
What the hell are you doing? What are you doing?
What do you think I am doing?
Oh, what are you doing, child?
Trying to make the whole team a tackle.
Oh my god, child. What are you doing?
Play calm, mate. Yeah, and you, Dembele.
That's the most retarded lineup. Ever.
Yeah, I know.
Why? Are you saying you know? Why is the time still running out? Like, that's retarded.
We're going on basically all out attack.
FIFA, fix it. Me, I'm right ahead.
This is our last chance. Come on, get in.
Oh my god, that was some stupid
cross. That was so close. No, it's our last chance. Well, it's come to nothing
in the end.
Oh, quick. Oh,
no, referee! No, that match does not count. I'm going to delete this footage. There's no point in this.
Yes, there is. And now we have to go to their ground on a replay. I'm like, you just
fired. I didn't. It was all that.
Yeah, it is the round of 16. Oh.
Oh, that's stupid. Now we're both paced.
I'm so annoyed.
That's the title of this video. I'm so annoyed.
Maybe if Torin was there.
Stupid. What the hell do you pick praise for? You're supposed to pick motivate. Dumb head.
When is our replay?
Like, I don't know when. How far is that? I thought it was like next month.
Yeah, it doesn't even show when we have a replay yet.
It said it's there the other... How come it's all there?
It doesn't say when we have the replay yet.
God.
No. Yeah, now there should be something.
Shall we play Atletico Madrid?
No, not in this video.
Okay, we have them on the 1st of March.
That's
straight
next month.
Straight out or after them?
Could we have any harder match after Atletico Madrid than a FA Cup match?
Oh my god. I said this was supposed to be like a 20 minute video. It's now 30 minutes.
Well, we're not. I don't want to sing this. I would sing if it was a Premier League game, but I wouldn't sing that in a Champions League game. Like, look, we can't. We can't. What day is it?
Saturday.
No, I mean, it's 10 past 7. We could do one more match.
Okay. Okay. No missing around, right? So
that means no Liverpool match, though.
Yes,
well, and we are going all out resting.
Okay.
Because there's a second leg in this, and we need to.
I'm
going to
pause it there and do our thing. Okay, so
we don't have enough time. So, next
so
video, maybe next week or
next
during the week.
Week.
So, please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you all next time.
Just farted. Smash the like button.
I farted.
Comment,
again.
Subscribe. We'll see you in the next video.
Wait.
Peace.
Do you smell it?
No,
do
way.
Do you smell it?
First of all,
you
got sick
it?
On your hip,
no,
and
didn't.
Now you're trying to fart on me.
Did you smell it? Did you smell it? Did you smell it? Did you smell it?
Nope.
Did you smell it?
I'm not going to smell it. Dealing. You just dropped my phone.
No offense, that was so many.